Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. We are on to the last world of Spyro the Dragon, but don't despair, we are going on to Ripto's Rage next week. But this episode, we'll be going into Gnorc Cove and getting done what we can in Nasty's Nexus. So let's get into it.
World now, Spyro, and you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands, then you can challenge the Gnorc himself.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Gnorc boots if I were him.
We'll be right back.
never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
So that was Gnorc Cove. Join me tomorrow as we'll be going through Twilight Harbour. But as always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe. And I will see you next time.